Hi, today we're going to create a REST API function in order to receive a lead into our Zoho CRM from another source. Usually like a web source would like to send you data in some JSON format through a REST API, like a post request. Now you can receive this data directly to your Zoho CRM, and you can even do it without setting up any fiddly connections. Now, the way we're going to do it, let me just share my screen real quick, is we're going to go into the CRM and we'll just go here to the developer space under settings and functions. And you'll see I've already created a function here. It was created as a standalone function. And once it was created, you hit the three ellipses here and click on REST API. In this case, I selected API key. And I just copy that to the clipboard to give you the URL that this function will be representing. We'll hit save. And then let's go ahead and look at the function itself. Now, I created this function just to create a lead in my CRM. As you can tell, it's not very fleshed out. I tried to keep it as simple as possible for this demonstration. There are a couple of very important things. Number one, I created an argument. It's a string argument called CRM API request. Now this is where the data will be entering. And so as standard, I created a map for the lead. And then I took CRM API request, turned it into a map. From there, you need to get the body of that map. That will be the actual data you have sent. And then I just took the data from that request, mapped it into a lead, and told Zoho to save it. Pretty simple, bare minimum create lead. If you remember, we created this as an API request. Now we can test this right through Postman. So as you can see, I have Postman. All I did was I changed it to a post request. I copied in that URL that I'd taken from the CRM, and in the raw parameter, I put in a little bit of JSON to represent the lead I want to create. We can go ahead and click send. The request is sent, and this is what was returned from my function. Now we can go into the CRM. Go to the leads module, and you'll see we've had a lead created from that API request. Hope this helps you with your needs in Zoho. Thank you for your time, and have a great day.
If you found this video helpful, be sure to like it and leave us a comment. You can also subscribe to our channel and click the bell next to the subscribe button to be notified of new videos. If you want to learn more about Zoho or would like help with anything Zoho related, head on over to our website at zcrmhelp.com to connect with us. Thanks for watching.